Hello, movie lovers! Bob for Bob's Movie Review here, and today I want to review for you a movie I just recently watched called Wonder.
Be sure to click subscribe and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever I upload great new content.
If you enjoy the video, be sure to show it some love and give it a like rating. So, Wonder stars Jacob Tremblay, Owen Wilson, and Julia Roberts. Obviously, Jacob Tremblay is the son, and Owen Wilson and Julia Roberts are the parents. I feel like Julia Roberts and Owen Wilson do fine in their parts, but the movie's not about them. They're not in a whole lot. Don't watch it for them. They're kind of smaller parts. So this movie is really about Augie, and to a lesser extent, his sister. They don't go into it a whole lot, I don't think, but Augie's born with some sort of, his parents had some gene that caused him to have some sort of something that required many, many surgeries, reconstructive, and he doesn't look like everybody else. And he's entering what would be the fifth grade. He's been homeschooled till now, and now he's going to public school. His parents, you know, think it's best for him to get out there, make some friends, meet people. And obviously, you know, this isn't an easy thing because people are afraid of people who are different, and he's met with a lot of opposition, as you would expect. Kids aren't exactly nice to him, and a lot of kids make fun of him. One in particular, of course, there's always that one bully. Eventually, things do start turning around, and he makes some friends. And this is you know, this I think is exactly what you would expect to be. It's one of the, you know, a feel-good movie. To make you all warm and fuzzy. A lot of people describe this movie to me as sad. I definitely wouldn't describe it as sad. It does have sad parts, and hopefully my wife won't get mad, but she was crying a lot in the movie. So I guess, you know, maybe to her she found it to be more sad, but I thought it was actually a pretty happy movie, you know, watching this kid overcome all these odds and still, you know, just doing his best to be himself. I think if we can all just accept each other, you know, it's kind of what the story of this movie is about. I think it's a really enjoyable movie. It's a really good watch, and I really don't want to go too much more into it than that because I want you guys to watch it and not just get the whole story from me. But I think for a score on this movie, I'm gonna give it 8 out of 10, guys. It's just a really good drama to watch, and I think it's good for the whole family. I do have to say this. He had this like space helmet, and he would kind of have these visions where he was like an astronaut or whatever. And my daughter's like, "What's that?" And I was like, "Space boy." And she's like, she just kept saying, "Space boy, space boy." Oh, that was kind of funny too. Obviously, just my own experience. But I hope you guys did enjoy this review. If you did, remember to give a thumbs up. I always appreciate it. If you haven't already, subscribe for more videos. Check out suggested videos. Check out my website and my Patreon. And I'll see you guys next time.